Let every soul submit to the Almighty. Let every soul bow to His authority, bow to His declaration. For Him alone is worthy to be praised.
Let every soul be subject to the highest power. Let every soul be subject to the highest power. Authority which is Christ. Power from above. Authority of the Lord. Ever Jesus Christ, the highest power.
Who shall suddenly come to pass when the Lord God Almighty has not spoken? No matter what is facing you, believe, trust, and submit yourself to Him. He shall see you through. Amen.
Let every being submit to the highest power. Authority which is Christ, the highest power, the highest power.
Know your predicament, but I want you to know that the power of God is above every situation.
Let every soul be subject to the highest power. Let every soul be subject to the highest power. Authority which is Christ. Power from above. Authority of the Lord. Ever Jesus Christ, the highest power.
Sons of God, do you want to experience exploit in your business? We shall tread upon serpents and upon scorpions. Nothing by enemy shall harm us. That is the promise of God.
Let every soul be subject to the highest order. I said, let every soul, Lord, subject to the highest power. Authority which is Christ.
The highest power.
Power from above.
The highest power.
Authority of the Lord.
The highest power.
Jesus Christ.
The highest power.
The highest power. Oh, Jesus Christ.
The highest power.
Authority of the Lord.
The highest power.
Authority which is Christ.
The highest power.
calvary for the remission of my sin. That is what made me who I am in Christ today.
Thank you, Abba Father.
That blood you shed for the remission of my sin.
I said that blood you shed for me.
That blood you shed for the remission of my sin.
I said that blood you shed for me. Oh.
Set me free from the bondage of sin. Your blood set me free from the bondage of fornication. Thank you, Jesus.
Thy blood is shed for the remission of my sin. Thy blood is shed for the remission of my sin. That I might be free. Free from the bondage of my sin. That I might be free. Free from the bondage of my sin.
Your blood that delivered the lawful captive.
Mingoro, akwambochi wekewa. Kingoro, akwambochi nile wekewa.
Stand in the Holy of Holies and cry, Abba Father. Thank you, Lord Jesus. It is only you who can do it. The blood of God, the blood of pigeon cannot set man free, but the precious blood of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. You are worthy to be praised. Thank you, Lord Jesus. They pierced you because of my sins. Thank you, Abba Father. You went on to the cross because of my sins. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Ancient of Days. Receive all praise and adoration. Amen.
Remission of my sin. I need me care. And where you me can go when
Jesus. There was an earthquake in the prison yard. At the mention of that name Jesus, every nail must bow. At the mention of that name Jesus, sickness flee away. Hallelujah. There is power in the blood.
There is power in the blood. In the blood of Jesus Christ. There is power in the blood. In the blood of Jesus Christ. There is power in the blood. In the blood of Jesus Christ. There is power in the blood. In the blood of Yahushua.
There is power in the blood. In the blood of Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
There is power in the blood.
Power.
In the blood of Jesus Christ.
Power.
By night, nor arrow that flies by the day, for the Lord shall protect you and your family, your children, your business. Just trust in Him. Hallelujah.
There is power in the blood. Power in the blood. Power in the blood. Power, power in the blood. Oh, cover a can of puma. Oh, cover a can of puma. Oya baradika ya. Oh, barake Jesus Christ.
Of Jesus. Whether you believe it or not, it is the only precious blood that can stand and wage war for us. It is only blood that scares the devil away.
Watch you go, I want you more, I want you more.
situation will change, but you never change. Thank you, Jesus.
You are God forever.
You are the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. That is why I trust in you. For as many that put their trust in you, you never disappoint. From the beginning till now, you still remain God. That is why you said that we shall lay our hands upon the sick and they shall receive their healing. That is whom you are. You are not like Mami Water. You are not like Amadioha. You are not like Oboni Gods. You remain God forever and ever. Amen. He still remains God. When the storms of life is raging so high, He is always by our side. Hallelujah. Oh, children of God, the priest of all priests is coming, the king of all kings, the lord of all lords. Are you prepared to welcome Him? Hallelujah.
The spiritual head is coming, is coming. The spiritual head is coming. His name is Jesus Christ.
Coming, his name is Jesus Christ.
Of his glory. Are you prepared to meet him?
Yes.
Will you be among those who will say to them, depart from me, all you workers of iniquity, repent from your evil ways? Time is down.